due primarily to the weather. The crowd was pretty thin.
Cornelius Henderson,
Cordray Love, DeAndre Smith, and Jordan Tolliver were the captains for Duncanville. Royce West, Duncanville and DeSoto's longtime state senator, was a celebrity coin flipper. The lead official did not let Royce touch the coin. DeSoto won the toss and chose to receive.